Okay, so both of you guys won at who's number one? Swiderski, they're calling yours the upset of the year. Did you know that?
Yeah, I seen, yeah.
You don't think it was the upset of the year, though, do you?
No, honestly, I don't.
I thought you were going to win all along, right?
Yeah, for sure. That was the plan the whole time, and obviously I'm not going to sit here and say it was an upset. No, there's two people that know it wasn't an upset, me and him.